The vote for the cost of living raise. So that should come up under old business.
Oh, that's a good idea.
I just thought of that as I looked at my notes. So do we have any?
This is a good time to do it.
Yep.
Yeah.
So.
Excellent time.
To make a motion?
Yep.
So we made a we're going to make a motion that we're going to give all non-union employees a 2% raise with the exception of town council, town attorney, because he received his own raise last year. So we're going to limit him to 1% for this year.
A second.
Okay, we have a motion, second.
And to clarify, individuals who have just assumed a new position and so forth this year have already been compensated with regular salary.
Anybody that's a recent hire or a recent promotion will stay at the percentage they have.
Right.
And we will also be, over the summer, we're going to be further looking at the job wage schedule, and we'll be coming back with more on that, too.
Yep.
So we have a motion, second. All those in favor? Unanimous.